Alright, well, it keeps giving me the same thing over and over again, so let's just do this.
So the witch was right. Help has come from Sir Ferrara the You! They are safe. But while mortal... How long is... That's... But you...
Well done, Sagwal. You have proven yourself worthy of the name. Hallam's trust in you was not misguided. I don't know what to make of Bloody's tale, but it has the ring of truth to it. We must return to Wenson and tell him what we've learned here in Uduath. Off we go, then.
I hope you find your stay here.
Bring the light of truth, to save a village plagued, to find a cure for them, her quest, the Maid of Windermere, her test. She faced the evil maid enraged, she trembled with her wrath. Undo your evil magic now, or I will end this tale, I vow.
You haven't seen an angry-looking Docklefar, have you? Pointy beard? No? Nothing to it, really. You just need to get the feel for it. Once you have that, no door stays locked for long. Always attracts a few treasure hunters, convinced the ruins are full of ancient riches. Bunch of lunatics, if you ask me. People call me a thief, but I've never stolen anything. Occasionally, I'll use other people's houses while they're away. I don't see what they're so angry about. So, I have to come out here now and again to let things in town cool off.
The season is upon us. The time of the flowering is come. Yet I fear there'll be no ceremony. No flowering. No joy. The flowering is our ballad, Budrill's and mine. But he has not returned, so cannot play his part. Our story cannot be relived, cannot be retold. I do not understand how this could be. When the time of the flowering draws near, Bodderill arrives. It's then we set to work, he in his way and I in mine. Only this time, he's delayed. He has not come. Every new leaf in Boggart's dance I see brings joy to my heart, but nothing equals my joy. Yes, you might call it that. But I say, our woods, our streams, our ancient... Why, it is the finest, most miraculous thing. It is... No, there is no worthy description. But alas, Budrill has not returned. I asked the mortal maid for help, but she refused. I have resigned myself to sorrow. She was looking for one of her kind. I asked if she would help with the flowering. I was very patient. I explained that the ceremony was far more important than her lost friend, but she would not have it. Mortals. Why, Bodrill is... Well, he always returns to take part in the flowering. Only now the season has come, but he has not. Why, I cannot... He does not go anywhere at all. But then, I would not expect a mortal to understand. A shame. Yes, that's the word for it. I mourn it, yes. I mourn because I can't... when you've gathered them, there is more to mortals than I had thought. The season is upon us. Our story cannot be... Yes, you might call it. Every new leaf... Oh, why? I asked the mortal maid for help. Why, Bodril is... I was very... Go. He has returned to the great cycle, of course. He gives himself to the flowering, and the ceremony is complete. Then I rejoice. Bodril's first task, your first task, I mean, is to gather the chrysalis. The chrysalis are seeds of sorts. You'll find them throughout the woods. When you've gathered them, seek me in Brunwath Hollow. That task was Bodril's. She came in search of things. A mortal boy, some ancient fragments. I do not... There is more to mortals than I had thought.
Was literally spamming the entire time. It took that long. Thank you. I love it. It keeps pulling up these menus on its own. It keeps putting me into stealth mode on its own. I mean, my God, man. Can I ever get a break? how the hell would it be complete? What do I do with them now?
Just walk with your damned eyes shut. No, you look around. Really look.